Is everything okay? Yeah, it's not so good lately, right? No worries. That's why I'm here today. Yeah, I will be helping you with that. That's okay. Yeah. So, would you like to tell me what's been going on? If you want, it can be really simple. A simple explanation, just so I can get a sense of what's going on. I don't need all the details if you don't want to give them to me. Okay. Yeah. It must be quite difficult, yeah? Alright, perfect. So, I think I can help you with that. I'm thinking we can do an energy cleanse, if that's okay. Yeah? Are you happy with that? Yes, I will be replacing the bad energy with some good energy using some light and plucking, okay? Yeah. Good then. Perfect. So, first, I'm just going to explain you roughly what the process is going to be like. And just so you are aware of everything, and then we'll go and do it, okay? Good. So first of all, I'm going to be feeling around you. Yeah, I'm going to be just sensing, just to know what type of energy you're carrying, and that's going to help me just to identify how much bad or good energy you've got. And after that, I will be asking you to focus on this area, okay? We're gonna try to make all that energy come together, just so it's easier for me to later pluck it, okay, and get rid of it. All right. After I'm done plucking the energy, all that bad energy, all that heaviness that's keeping you behind, that's making you feel bad, making you stuck. After that, I will be bringing, with your help, some positive energy into this room. Yeah, so for that, I will make you have some positive feelings, bringing them here. Yeah, that's good. And then I will be using a light. So I have this light here. All that energy, okay? With really good, positive ones. Alright, so can we start now? Are you okay with that? Okay, perfect. So, is it okay if I light up a candle first? Okay, so I have this one. Do you like coconuts? Pretty good, isn't it? Yeah. I love coconuts, so this one is a coconut candle. Okay, so I'm just gonna light it up. Good. I'm just gonna put it here. Thank you. I'm gonna start now, if that's okay with you. Alright. I'm gonna be feeling from your forehead, just to get a sense, okay, of what's going on. I'm gonna go down. Face to chest, now I'm gonna go behind you, just sensing around your head, behind your head, to focus here. Okay. So I want you to focus in here. All right, so I want you to bring all your concentration, get really, really compact, okay? Right, so I want you to really, 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 really focus there. Good. Good. Again. Just look at it. It's going smaller, smaller, smaller. Good. Again. Now that you have brought all that energy to you, okay? We'll start plucking from your forehead. So, plucking behind your ears, okay? Good. sometimes I just think I'm gonna bring all this positive thinking, all these positive thoughts, yeah. Positive thoughts, you're gonna be great, trust me. You're a strong person. Everything's gonna be okay. So now I'm going to be replacing all the bad energy in your body with really good energy using this light, okay? Alright, so I will start just using the light over the whole body. Be focusing on certain areas, okay? So first it's gonna be your forehead, okay? So I'll be focusing there. So I'm getting close and then far and close and then far, okay? Just want to be able to go all the way in. Good. Yeah, and now I'm going to be going down your face, okay? Gonna go on your temples as well. Yeah, so if you can just you. Behind you. Good. Behind you, good. Going down your chest now. Okay. Good. So it's all focusing there, okay? Almost done. It's gonna be great for you. Good. Perfect. So now just focus on the light. It's good for now, alright? Yes, we're done. Alright, how are you feeling? Good. It's gonna get way better with time, I promise. This is just the start. Okay. Great, so I'm just gonna now. There you go. Love that one. Good. It's been great seeing you today. Okay? I hope everything gets better. Yeah. I'm sure it will. If you ever feel bad again, just call me and I'll come over and we will figure out another way, alright? No worries. Okay, thank you. See you later.